wants to stop you as much as we do.
Leave the moon alone, Romeo. It's mine.
Never!
Looks like it's time for part three of the plan, Luna Girl.
You got it. Tickle attack!
Stop! Stop it, robot!
No one escapes my Luna Beam. Not even you, robot.
Affirmative.
The moss, Luna Girl, Romeo, and the robot are all busy. Now for the next step of my plan. Super Gekko Muscles!
Got it! I can't aim my laser without that telescope.
Okay, no more laughing fun. Shoot! Shoot moss!
Hey! Watch where you're going, Leaping Lab!
Get the telescope, robot! Too late, robot! Super Cat Speed!
Done!
Cannot compute. Cannot compute.
It can't be!
It's over, Romeo. The telescope can't help you now. We took you down. One step at a time.
I've still got my space laser!
What are you doing, you fool? Let it go!
If you say so.
Wait for me, Master.
Hey, Luna Girl. We worked pretty well together. Want to join the team?
That was fun, but we're out of here. So long, PJ Meatheads.
Well, that's that.
Ahem. Not quite.
Oh, right. We better get the telescope back where it belongs.
PJ Masks, all shout hooray!
Cause in the night we save the day!
Well, I did one part at a time and finished my model of the solar system. Check it out!
Whoa! Now that's some light show!
It's out of this world!
Clumsy Catboy.
Very nice.
Everyone's got their science fair projects. But where's Connor with our model volcano?
Being careful, I hope. It's really fragile.
Connor, watch out!
Don't worry, I've got it.
Let us help you get through the door.
Thanks, but I'm okay.
Careful!
See? I've got it.
Whoa!
Huh? Told you I've got it. Huh?
Whoa! Grab it!
Yay! You're really clumsy today, Connor. You're slipping and tripping over everything.
Whoa!
Careful!
Whoa.
Ouch!
What?
Phew.
He's not the only one!
See? I'm not clumsy. It's these other kids. I bet someone knocked that garbage can in my way.
This is way too much clumsiness to be just a coincidence.
We need to find out who's behind this. PJ Masks, we're on our way!
Into the night!
Oops.
To save the day!
Night in the city. And a brave band of heroes is ready to face fiendish villains to stop them messing with your day. Amaya becomes...
Owlette!
Yeah!
Greg becomes...
Gekko! Yeah!
Connor becomes...
Catboy! The PJ Masks!
Whoa! I'm okay, see? Let's check out some footage from around town today.
Definitely making people wobbly. But what?
I don't know, but they must feel terrible being so clumsy.
Whoa!
I'm okay.
Look! On the other side of town!
It's over by the library.
To the cat car.
Whoa!
Can we take the gecko mobile instead?
Yeah, you seem a little, unsure on your feet.
No way! I meant to get in the cat car like that. It's, my new hurry up technique. Watch out, trash!
Maybe someone else should drive.
Guys, I don't know why you think I'm being so clumsy. I've totally got this.
Look! Romeo's lab!
Uh-huh.
I knew Romeo was behind this. Time to hit it? Cat speed!
Wait! Let me get out first!
Protect us from outside the cat car.
Maybe I should help.
No need. Let's pounce.
Oh!
Oops. Wrong button.
Whoa! Cannonball! Super lizard grip!
Wriggling reptiles!
Ha! You've got no chance, PJ Masks. Now, which kind of clumsy will suit this sticky lizard best? Slippy trippy, twisty turny. No! Fumbled fingers! Perfect!
What's going on with my super lizard grip?
Just checking that Gecko's okay from down here. So, guys, what's going on?
I don't know. I can't hold on to the pole anymore.
Of course you can't. Thanks to me, you've got fumble fingers.
So that's some kind of clumsy ray.
Not some kind. The most genius clumsy ray ever.
Oh, no. Gecko's been zapped.
Yeah, because you won't admit that you're zapped, too. Your clumsy driving is the only reason Gecko got out of the cat car.
Clumsy? Me? No way. Check out my graceful cat moves as I disable that ray. Super cat speed!
No, Catboy, wait!
Whoa!
Huh? Huh. Maybe he wasn't zapped.
Super cat speed!
Protect Owlette from the ray. She's the only one who hasn't been hit.
Other than me. But let's do it.
I'll deflect the ray with this sign.
Huh, fumble fingers. Let me help you. It'll be easy for me since I'm not clumsy.
Whoa!
Ah! Ooh. Everyone okay?
Yeah.
What? No!
Now you're clumsy too, bird brain.
My ways make you twisty-turny, so you'll never go in a straight line again.
Ah, I can't even fly straight or stop.
Whoa! This is a catastrophe. You two are really clumsy. How are we going to unzap you?
Why won't you just admit that you're clumsy too?
Because I'm not. I'm as graceful as a cat.
I've made you all clumsy now. The bird brain, the loopy lizard, and first of all, the kitty cat.
You made Catboy clumsy first?
Yes, last night while he was sleeping. And now I'm going to make everyone in the world clumsy so I can rule them all!
Oh, no!
And there's nothing you can do about it. Bye, Super Stumblers!
So you were clumsified before either of us.
Yes, but whoa! I guess I must have been. And because I wouldn't admit it, now we're all zapped. I'm really sorry.
Oh, Catboy, it's okay.
Really?
Yeah, but what can we do? We're going to be slipping, sliding, and stumbling forever.
We're still the PJ Masks. We'll find a way past it and stop Romeo. It's time to be a hero. Here we come, Romeo.
Yeah!
It just might take a little longer than usual. Guys, we need to concentrate and help each other focus.
Okay, steer straight.
No, straight!
You come back more clumsy, PJ Masks?
Oh! say you're clumsy too, Romeo. You'll have to reverse everyone's clumsiness.
No way! I may be slippy-trippy, twisty-turny, and have fumble fingers, but I'll never destroy my beautiful clumsy ray.
Ha! Huh. So, you reverse the clumsiness by destroying the ray.
No, that's not what I meant!
Whoa!
Too late. You've given it away now, Romeo.
Whoa! Ha! You're too clumsy! Watch me make my getaway! This way, the weak lab! Oh, do as I say, you naughty lab!
Romeo's too clumsy to drive away!
Whoa!
But how are we gonna stop him like this?
I've got it! When we tried not being clumsy, we were even clumsier. We crashed the cat car.
Right?
So we need to use our clumsiness. Fumble fingers, twisty turny, and slippy trippy.
Like clumsy power! Cool chameleon!
Whoa!
But Romeo's lap is really zigzaggy, so we'll have to time it carefully.
Here it comes. Ready, and go!
Super Gekko Fumble Fingers!
Woo-hoo! Slippy Trippy Cat Roll!
Twisty Turny Power!
Whoa!
Wait for the ray to wear off.
Oh, phew. Wait, I'm walking in a straight line again.
Oh, you PJ Masks ruined everything!
PJ Masks, I'll shout hooray!
Cause in the night we save the day!
Nice to see a regular science fair and not some mad scientist experiment.
Amaya, Connor, the teacher says we need to move our volcano over there.
I've got it. It's not like I'm clumsified anymore, so I've totally got it. Okay, maybe I haven't got it. Master Fang's show last night? It was amazing!
Master Fang was good, but Kick McGee was even better. Did you watch it, Amaya?
No, but I wish I had. You guys want to play on the swings?
Sorry, Amaya. Greg and I are going to be playing Master Fang and Kick McGee, the masters of martial arts.
Hi-ya!
Fun! Can I play too? I'll be Flossy Flash.
Hi-ya!
But she's from a different show. It wouldn't make sense.
Huh?
I know! You can be Sloppy! Fang and Kick's canine sidekick!
Wait, you want me to play a dog?
No, of course not! We want you to play a dog sidekick!
Look, the playground equipment's missing!
Who would have done this?
I'm not sure, but we need to figure it out. Just like Master Fang and Kick McGee would!
PJ Masks, we're on our way! Into the night to save the day!
Night in the city, and a brave band of heroes is ready to face fiendish villains to stop them messing with your day. Amaya becomes...
Owlette!
Yeah! Greg becomes... Becomes
Catboy.
The PJ Masks.
see anything strange?
Not really.
Wait! There!
Fluttering feathers! Is that Romeo's robot with the playground slide?
Looks like it. To the cat car! There he is.
The PJ Masks.
Master Fang is ready for action.
And so is King McGee.
But hi-ya! Give it up, Romeo. There's no escape.
I'm not trying to escape.
Exactly.
Wait, what?
What's that?
Hi, I'm Robet.
Don't be polite to those PJ pests.
But they seem so nice.
This is my latest creation. My new and improved robot friend. She's gonna help me with all my villain stuff.
Tell us what you've done with the playground equipment.
It wasn't me. Why don't you ask him?
That robot is made from all the missing playground equipment. That's where it's gone.
Your old robot is building a new robot?
Why would he want to build another robot?
I don't know. He must have a screw loose, because he won't listen to a word I say.
Sounds like a job for Master Fang and Kick McGee. Let's go.
But...
by the power of Master Fang's mighty fist, I bid you halt.
Unless you want to face my deadly feet of justice.
Gekko?
I should have stretched first. You'd better give us back that playground equipment.
Negative. This robot is my new best friend.
Kick! He's getting away!
Let's go, Master Fang!
Guys, wait up! Slow down! I can fly up above the buildings and be your lookout.
Master Fang and Kick McGee don't need a lookout. We're masters of martial arts.
Hi-ya!
Yeah, we're ready for anything.
Sorry. No problem.
Yeah!
But what about me?
Gasping Gekko!
I wasn't ready for that.
Me neither.
But it takes more than some rolling trash cans to stop Kick McGee.
Where's the robot? He was heading towards the park.
All right, to the cat car.
Be careful, PJ Pest. She's brand new. I haven't worked out all the bugs yet.
Whoa.
Uh-oh. Are you all right?
Watch where you're going, you goof.
What did you just say?
Nothing.
Huh. Let's go, Robet. There he is.
What's the plan?
The plan is for you two to stand back and watch Kick McGee in action.
What? No way!
She's right. Master Fang is gonna save the day.
How about we save it together? Just like on last night's show.
Or, as Flossy Flash, I can
wait here?
Great idea. Let's go.
Hi-ya!
Give it up, robot. Either you put that playground equipment back, or you get a taste of my Master Fang Dragon Kick.
And my Kick McGee Tornado of Pain.
Negative.
Huh? You asked for it.
Ha! Ha! Hi-ya!
Are you all right?
We're fine. Master Fang and Kick McGee are super tough.
Though normally they don't hit each other.
Can we please work together and stop the robot now? I can be Flossy Flash.
Sorry, she doesn't fit with Master Fang. You can be Sloppy, their dog sidekick. Bark if there's danger. Woof, woof.
But I don't want to bark like a dog.
Huh? Hey, PJ Goofs. Watch how it's done. Enough messing around. You need to listen to me.
The robot's distracted. Now's our chance.
You're right. Ready, Kick McGee?
You bet.
I can use my super speed to do a super fast crane kick.
And I'll use my super strength for a Kick McGee power punch.
But what about me?
Sorry, but Sloppy doesn't have any special moves.
Okay, let's go.
I told you I'm not Sloppy, but I will be Flossy Flash.
You need to listen to me.
Negative.
Oh, come on.
Hey, robot.
last chance to give us back the playground equipment.
I will never let you take my robo-bestie. It is my new best friend.
Robot, you're trapped. Kick McGee and Master Fang always get their man, even when their man is a robot.
And don't forget me. It's Flossy Flash with their new and improved Flying Flossy Flash Kick.
Robot.
Oh no! My little Owlette!
Sorry.
Are you okay, Owlette?
I've never been better because I've suddenly decided to take over the world.
Huh? What? But taking over the world's my thing!
Not anymore.
Hey, put me down!
Take over the world.
What happened? She used to be so nice.
Romeo said he hadn't worked out all the bugs. When I hit her, I must have scrambled her circuits and turned her bad. Sorry, guys.
No, we're sorry. This is our fault. If we had let you join us while we were Master Fang and Kick McGee, this wouldn't have happened.
Catboy's right. If you still feel like playing Flossy Flash, we'd be happy to have you on our team.
Deal. Now let's go stop Robette, save Romeo, and get the playground equipment back.
Take over the world. Take over the world.
Romeo, I am coming.
I thought you guys weren't friends anymore.
Negative. I was just jealous he was spending all his time with the unit he calls Robette.
So that's why you took the equipment. You were jealous.
If we help you save Romeo, will you put it back?
Affirmative.
Great, because I have a plan. It's time to be a hero. Or should I say, heroes!
Take over the world!
Put me down already!
Never!
By my cat's whiskers, stop right there, Robette. Master Fang and Kick McGee are on the case.
Now drop Romeo.
Never.
It's over.
You want him? Catch.
Flossy Flash, super catch.
Gotcha.
Nice catch, Owl. I mean Flossy Flash.
So long, PJ Monkeys. Out. Hi, I'm Robette. Wanna be friends?
You PJ Pest! You dropped me off 3 blocks away when you could have easily flown me all the way here!
Romeo!
Robot! My old friend! I'm so happy you're talking to me again!
Aw, friendship, yeah.
Don't you just love happy endings? Can I get a hug?
Maybe. But only after I totally reprogram you when we get home. Come on, let's get out of here.
Affirmative. After the playground equipment is put back.
Ugh, fine. Those PJ masks never stop getting in my way.
Hi, I'm Robette.
PJ masks all shout hooray!
Cause in the night we save the day!
It's sure nice to have these back.
Good job last night, Amaya. Or should I say, Flossy Flash?
I'm kind of glad you didn't want to be Sloppy the dog. Now I can be him.
But I was gonna be Sloppy.
I said it first. I'm a better dog.
Woo, woo. No, I'm a better dog.
No, I am.
Owlette's feathered friend.
Come on, Lionel. That's a good lizard.
I wish I had a pet. They're lots of fun.
Yeah, but they're hard work, too.
I guess. But mostly fun. We could do so much together. Play, do tricks.
It's the alarm signal. Someone's trying to break into HQ.
Oh, no.
PJ Masks, we're on our way.
Into the night to save the day.
Night in the city. And a brave band of heroes is ready to face fiendish villains to stop them messing with your day. Amaya becomes...
Owlette!
Greg becomes...
Gekko!
Yeah!
Connor becomes...
Catboy!
Intruder, it's a bird.
She's cute.
Come on, come here.
Look, she likes me. I've got bird powers. Do you think this bird could be my pet?
Pets sure aren't easy to look after, Owlette. It'll be a lot of work.
How hard can it be?
I'm going to call her Birdie.
Ha! You think looking after pets is easy, Feather Brain? Well, I know different. Shoo! If she wants to be a terrible pet owner, that's fine by me. Now to put my plan into action.
Hey, Birdie. Come on. Don't be scared.
Huh? Hey, look! Luna Girl's taking something from the museum.
Owlette, you stay with Birdie. We'll deal with Luna Girl.
But I want to come on the mission. Does Birdie need me to stay?
Yeah, a pet's owner needs to give it a place to live. You could build Birdie a nest here at HQ.
Oh, I will, but later. Luna Girl's getting away. To the Owl Glider! I'm sure Birdie will be fine here on her own.
Good work, Birdie. Just as I trained you. Phase one is complete. I don't need this anymore. Oopsie!
Ready, Catboy?
Got it! But why did she just drop it? By my cat's whiskers, she's up to something.
Or maybe she's just clumsy. Come on, let's return it. Then I can get back to Birdie.
Whoa! Your pets really made a mess of HQ, Owlette.
Birdie? Why did you do this?
Huh? Maybe because you left her alone. Lionel always makes a mess when I don't pay enough attention to him.
Hmm. I thought pets were supposed to be fun.
They are fun, but they need exercise and training and lots of...
Huh? It's Luna Girl again. She's at the zoo.
Okay, PJ Masks, let's go.
But what about Birdie?
I know. She can come, too. She'll get lots of exercise, and I'll train her as we go.
You can't take a pet on a mission.
She'll be fine. Won't you, Birdie? Shoo! Shoo!
Stop it, Luna Girl! Let those butterflies go home!
Oh, my! It's the PJ Pests coming to spoil my fun again! Quick, moths! Let's get out of here!
Weird. She isn't usually that easy to scare off.
Come on! You can go back in now! Birdie, you're scaring them. Go and wait for me in the Owl Glider.
Birdie only wants some attention.
Does that mean Owlette keeps leaving you alone?
Well, you pulled off phase one of my plan. I think you're ready for phase two. Luna Power, make two more mini Luna Crystals. Put these in Owlette and Gekko's room so I can take control of HQ. Don't let me down, bird.
Home sweet home, little butterflies.
Yeah!
What's wrong with Birdie? She's just been on an exciting mission. She should be happy.
But that's not what pets like. She doesn't have a home. You haven't trained her, and she's probably hungry.
Oops. Well, come on, Birdie. Time for din-dins.
And we'll clean up Catboy's HQ room.
Luna Girl? Upstairs! I need Catboy and Gekko. No, Birdie. You stay here and eat. I'll be back soon. I just saw Luna Girl on the Owl Eye screen upstairs. She's here.
Okay, let's... Wait, what's that?
Oh, it's just some food for Birdie.
She seemed really hungry earlier. Shouldn't you give it to her?
I will, Gekko, but we need to deal with Luna Girl right now.
She didn't even feed you, did she? Now, go on. Do as I trained you. While I keep those PJ pinheads busy.
Come and get me, PJ Masks!
What's wrong with HQ?
I've turned it into a giant Luna magnet.
The doors are magnetized shut, and soon, thanks to that bird,
it'll pull in everything in the city till it's all mine!
What?
My pet Birdie did this? It can't be!
That's right, Featherbrain. You're such a bad pet owner that your bird put my Luna crystals inside your HQ. But now that I've taken it over, you can have her back.
But why would Birdie let me down like this?
Maybe because you didn't look after her properly.
It's my fault. If I trained her and fed her and gave her attention, this wouldn't have happened.
Birdie, if you can hear me, I'm sorry. A pet isn't just for fun. I should have looked after you.
I'll make this right. It's time to be a hero. I'm going to...
Hey, look!
Birdie! Birdie, I promise I won't let you down again. I'll build you a nest and feed and train you every day. We'll be best friends.
Hey, what's that noise?
What's happening? Are starting to work. HQ's pulling everything towards it.
The gates won't hold for long. If everything flies at HQ at once, it could knock it right over.
PJ Masks, we have to stop this.
Fly to safety, Birdie. You want to help? Okay, let's go.
Super Gekko Muscle!
Come on, Gekko, we can do it.
I don't think so. Nothing can stop my Luna-powered HQ. With my Luna crystals inside, everything's going to be mine.
Aw, friends now, are we?
Yes, and Birdie and I are going to stop you.
Owlette, we'll hold the gates while you get inside HQ and turn off the beam.
Ha! The doors are magnetized shut. You'll never get inside.
We need to find a way into HQ. You have a plan? Okay, Birdie, I believe in you.
Huh? What are you going to do, Feathers? You pesky bird! Come here! Hey!
Great job, Birdie. I'm gonna go help Catboy and Gekko. Can you turn off the Luna Beam?
They're moving!
You won't beat me, you puny PJ Masks. What? Hey! What happened to my Luna power?
My pet Birdie happened.
That silly bird's as bad as you PJ pests. But I'll get you next time. You mark my word.
Birdie and I will be waiting for you.
And so will Gekko and I.
PJ Masks all shout hooray.
Cause in the night we save the day.
Lionel, sit. And stay. And fetch.
That's amazing, Greg.
Hey, look. It's Birdie. Hi, Birdie. Let's see what you can do.
Oh, teaching your pet a trick takes a lot of work, Amaya.
I know, but we've been practicing. Go on, Birdie. Do what I taught you. And sit and stay.
Headquarters.
Greg, Connor, do you read me?
Over. We hear you loud and clear, Amaya.
Me too.
Over. You guys want to go bike riding tomorrow morning?
Sure. That sounds like fun.
It'll be extra fun for me. I just got a new bike for my birthday yesterday.
Cool. A new bike? I totally want a new bike too. Huh? What was that? It's a school bus. And there's a Ninjalino driving it! And there are more buses right behind him! I see them! We need to find out what's going on. PJ Masks, we're on our way!
Into the night to save the day!
Night in the city, and a brave band of heroes is ready to face fiendish villains to stop them messing with your day. Amaya becomes...
Owlette!
Greg becomes...
Gekko! Yeah!
Connor becomes...
Catboy!
The PJ Masks!
Need to find out where the Ninjalinos are taking those buses.
Guys, I think I know where they are. Look!
Night Ninja!
The buses are in the park right next to our headquarters.
What's he doing with them?
There's only one way to find out! Come on!
Look how tall his bus tower is!
PJ Masks! Isn't it a lovely night to park? In the park?
Night Ninja, what are you doing with all those school buses? Put them back!
I don't think so. Say hello to my Fortress of Fury, the best headquarters ever!
Sorry, but we already have the best headquarters ever. Now put those school buses back so kids can ride them to school.
Make me.
I'll fly up there and see if I can get a closer look. Super Owl Wings!
Ninjalino, let's give the noisy bird girl a nice loud greeting.
To stop Night Ninja.
Guys, let's use our vehicles to stop his fortress.
We could, or we could use a new noisemaker to stop him.
But Owlette, just because he has one doesn't mean you need one too.
To the cat car! What are you PJ Pests going to tell me how great my fortress is? Go on, say it.
Never! We're taking those buses back!
I'm gonna knock all the buses loose by whacking them with my tail.
Great idea, Gekko. And I'll make sure they don't get damaged.
Uh-oh! It's starting to rain sticky splats!
Sticky splat, sticky splat! There! Listen to this noise!
is built ninja tough. You'll have to do better than that to knock it down.
Sorry, Catboy. I didn't know the Mega Meow would make you spin out.
Yeah, that Mega Meow was more like a mega mistake.
Looks like it's up to me. Gekko-mobile camouflage!
Where is that goofy gecko gone?
Huh?
Ninjalino, why are you out of the buses? Get back in the buses and stop Gekko!
Gasping geckos, I'm stuck!
There you are! Ninjalinos, let him have it!
Uh-oh, looks like this is my stop! Super Gekko camouflage!
No way! It has sticky splat catapults? We need those things too.
No, we don't, Owlette.
Our base has lots of defenses already.
Yeah, Owlette, think you can give us a hand out here?
Well, I could. Hello again, huh? PJ nincompoops. Admit it, my headquarters is the best. And now I'm going to destroy yours.
Not when we've got our own furball catapult flingers.
Uh-oh.
Take this!
Ha! Missed! You're no owl. You're as blind as a bat.
Just wait until I adjust my aim.
Hey, Owlette, we're on the same team.
Uh-huh. There you are, Gekko.
Let me take you for a little spin. Whoa! Hold on, Gekko.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Ah! Fluttering feathers. His fortress can spin too.
Those tires.
Try seeing through this, Owl Beam!
What?
Goodbye, Tire Bridge!
All right, now we're spinning!
Wait, what?
Did I throw that sticky slat?
Let's do it again.
Whoa!
Enough playing around, PJ Masks. Soon, only one fortress will be left standing. The best fortress.
Mine!
Oh, no. Now he can cross the tire bridge.
This is all my fault. Night Ninja's fortress has all these new things, and when I saw them, I wanted them too.
You guys were right. We don't need new things just because someone else has them.
That's okay, Owlette.
I'm sure there's something we already have that can stop him. We'll get the school buses back.
There is something we can use to stop him. A few somethings. It's time to be a hero!
Yeah!
Who has the best base?
You do, Night Ninja. We don't even have a base anymore. Ours got squished.
Like
giant fur ball? What are they trying to do? Gross me out?
Nice shot, Catboy!
Thanks, Gekko.
Owlette, you're sure we only need to hit three of the buses on the bottom with fur balls?
Just three. And when we yank them out of position, the rest of the buses will all come loose.
How do you like that, Night Ninja? Here's a couple more for you. No! Impossible! My turn! Firing Owl Claws! My fortress is the best! Whoa! Super Gekko Muscles!
Gotcha!
Good job!
Awesome!
Well, it was the best!
It was!
PJ Masks, I'll shout hooray!
Cause in the night we save the day!
Hi, Amaya!
Hi, guys!
Whoa, Greg! I love your new bike!
Thanks! Isn't it awesome? Oh, wait. Sorry, Amaya. I didn't want to make you feel bad that you don't have a new bike.
Maybe we should do something else instead.
Oh, no. We can still go riding. Greg's new bike is awesome. But I love my old bike, too. It's still pretty great. And it's fast.
Catch me if you can!
Gekko and the Mayhem at the Museum.
Hi, kids. Is everyone ready to build their model rocket?
Yay!
I'm gonna make the best rocket ever! It's gonna have lasers and boosters, and it's gonna be this big!
Come up and grab your supplies, everyone.
And I'm going to paint it green. It has to be green.
Come on, Greg!
Huh?
Yay! Yay!
Huh? There's no more paper towel rolls. How am I supposed to make a rocket now?
Maybe you can use something else.
Amaya, there's only one way to make a rocket. With a paper towel roll.
Come on, Greg. There can't just be one way to do anything. Maybe you'll be inspired after our trip to the Science Museum. There's even a rocket display.
Really? Awesome!
Actually, the trip to the museum's been canceled.
Oh, no. Why?
It's the strangest thing. All the buildings around it are fine, but the power is out at the museum. The lights are off, and there's no electricity for the displays.
That is strange. And it's worth checking out tonight. PJ Masks, we're on our way!
Into the night to save the day!
Night in the city, and a brave band of heroes is ready to face fiendish villains to stop them messing with your day. Amaya becomes...
Owlette!
Yeah! Greg becomes...
Gekko!
Yeah! Connor becomes...
Catboy!
The PJ Masks!
That's weird. The lights are on at the museum. Didn't the teacher say the power was out?
And that's not all. Look!
Gasping Geckos! Romeo's lab! So that's who's behind this. To the Gecko-mobile! How dare he take over the museum?
That's right. I have taken over the museum.
What are you up to, Romeo?
My lab's battery needs to be charged, and it's taking forever. So I've decided to use the museum as my base while I finish my big box of bad.
Big box of bad?
Exactly. When it's finished, it'll turn the whole city into my own private town, dedicated to me. I'll call it... Romeoville!
I thought you were calling it Romeopolis.
I haven't decided yet. Forget it, Romeo. We're coming inside and putting an end to your plan.
Oh, I don't think so. You see, I've booby-trapped the entire museum. There's no way you're getting in here.
Oh, we'll see about that.
Gekko, stop!
Uh-oh.
Super Cat, jump! Gotcha!
Thanks!
Huh? Thanks for testing out my booby trap, lizard legs. Night night, PJ monkeys.
You okay, Gekko?
I'm fine. But I'll be even better once we're inside.
Gekko, you heard Romeo.
The entire museum is booby trapped. Maybe getting inside's not the answer.
But getting inside is the only way to stop him.
What if, instead of us trying to get inside, we try to get Romeo outside?
Great idea, Owlette. I think I know just the thing.
Hello, I'm Robot. Hello, Robot. My name is...
Oh, I know that sound. It's an ice cream truck. I love ice cream. I hope they have double tofu pistachio.
Romeo's coming.
Now's our chance.
Yeah, I got you now, Romeo.
A trick? Ooh, and I really wanted ice cream.
Well, you'll pay for this, PJ Masks.
Super lizard grip.
Gekko.
You PJs never learn.
Get back here, Romeo.
Idea we can try.
Oh, what is that horrible smell?
This stinky cheese is sure to stink Romeo out of the museum.
I sure hope so. I can barely stand to be this close to it.
I can't take it. I need fresh air.
Romeo's outside!
Gekko, hold on!
I've got you now, Romeo!
What? I don't think so. Tonight's forecast calls for... Stinky!
Super duper smelly spray?
Gekko, are you all right?
And now for the super, super stink!
Gekko, there's more than one way to solve a problem. Running after Romeo isn't working.
Yeah, we have to keep Romeo out of the museum so that we can get in and get the big box of bad before it's finished.
Too little, too late, PJ Stinks! I've finally finished my big box of bad! Ta-da!
Uh-oh.
A little flag?
Well, I guess that's not so bad.
Skip the best part.
Yes!
Transfigure modification.
Oh, this is all my fault. I kept trying the same thing over and over again to stop Romeo.
If I hadn't been so focused on doing things one way, Romeo would have never finished his big box.
That's big box of bad! If you're looking for me, I'll be inside. On my phone!
We're never getting in there.
Huh?
You're right, Catboy. But maybe there's a way to get Romeo out here. It's time to be a hero!
Uh-oh.
Now, do I want to be Mayor Romeo or King Romeo?
Master, you need to look outside.
What? My lab is moving? That's impossible! It's not charged! Ah! Get out! Get out! Robots! Super Cat Speed!
Why won't it go? It was just moving!
Yeah, it was moving. Thanks to my Super Gekko strength.
You tricked me!
My box!
No!
Master, remember the...
booby traps.
Are you all right?
I'm fine. As long as we don't step on another... booby trap. My big box of bed! It's okay.
Is it?
My lab's charged.
It worked. The city's back to normal.
I'll be back, PJ Masks!
PJ Masks, I'll shout hooray!
Cause in the night we save the day!
Like it?
I love it. It sure is unique.
I was inspired by seeing Romeo's box last night.
I call mine the Big Rocket of Amazing!
Catboy takes control. Done.
Yes!
It's finished.
Excellent, team. I think you've got a good chance in the remote control vehicle competition.
Did you hear that? Our helicopter might even win.
You were a great team leader, Connor.
He's right. We never could have put this model together without you.
Thanks, guys. Let's try it out.
Aww. What's wrong?
It's not working. Hey, where are all the inside parts?
They're gone!
All the middle parts have been taken out!
Yeah, from our remote too. Now nothing's gonna work for the competition.
Sounds like the insidey bits of everyone else's remote controls have disappeared too.
But they can't have just disappeared. Someone must have taken them.
We need to find out who and why. PJ Masks, we're on our way!
Into the night to save the day!
Night in the city. And a brave band of heroes is ready to face fiendish villains to stop them messing with your day. Amaya becomes...
Owlette! Yeah!
Greg becomes...
Gekko! Yeah!
Connor becomes...
Catboy!
It's so hard to decide which vehicle to take on a mission. They're all so cool.
You said I was a good team leader. And as team leader, I say we take the cat car.
Sure.
Let's go. Cat ears. I hear something. What's that? Some kind of remote?
You have keen eyes.
And thanks for the parts from your little helicopter's control.
I bet you took the bits from everyone else's remote controls, too.
Of course, lizard legs. How else would I make a remote control that can do this?
Hey! What's happening? Stop it!
He's doing the lizard limbo. Okay, joke's over. With this remote control, I can make anyone do what I want. And I want your help.
Help you? That'll never happen.
Never say never, PJ Masks.
No, he's got me.
I'll see you heroes later. I'm taking Bird Brain shopping.
Fluttering feathers. Guys, a little help? Let's save Owlette.
Ready?
Ready for... This isn't shopping, it's stealing!
Well, yeah, I'm a villain. Now get me more remote controls! That's more like it.
There they are. I've got an idea. If we can get close to the lab, I can camouflage myself, sneak into it, and grab Romeo's remote.
Great plan, but I've got an even better one. I'll drive under Owlette, and then you jump up and pull her down.
Jump? But I'm not good at jumping like you are.
Remember, Gekko, I'm team leader, so I'm in control.
Help! Don't worry, Owlette, I'm coming! Better switch off my lizard grip. I said I wasn't good at jumping.
It's not your fault you weren't good enough for my plan.
Huh?
I'll think of another one really soon anyway.
Time to hand over the remotes, Feather Brain. Now you can rest. Just in time to help with my master plan.
Master plan?
Oh, yes. This remote only controls one person at a time. But when I finish building my big radical Romeo remote with these stolen parts and give it an extra boost with a satellite dish, I'll be able to control everyone in the whole city at once.
You're putting a satellite dish on the lab?
No, silly cat. He is.
I'm not getting it for you.
Yes, you are.
Not tickling!
Okay, okay! Stop tickling, Catboy, and we'll do whatever you want!
Now, Pussycat and Bird Brain, start building my satellite tower. While you do the work, I'll finish my radical Romeo remote!
Okay, I've got a plan. Romeo put the small remote in his backpack. While I distract him, you sneak up behind him and take it out.
Not bad. But with my idea, we get the big remote. You distract him, and I'll sneak into the lab and grab it.
I think it's safer my way.
I'm sure I saw Romeo doing something to the lab doors earlier. It could be a trap.
Don't worry about that. I'm team leader, so I'm in control.
Okay. Romeo, can you help me, please?
What is it, Bird Brain?
This tower. Which poles are for the cross pieces? And just how tall should it be?
Uh-oh, an alarm. Wait, I have an idea. Super cat speed! Oops.
What's going on?
Trying to fool me, eh? Well, I'll just have to make you work a little bit harder.
No!
Catboy! I knew this would happen.
Stop controlling me, Romeo!
Oh, I do hate to hear my workers complain, so I'm putting you on mute.
Oh, no!
Much better. Now get to work! And fast forward. Now for the dish. Great job, lizard legs. And now, Pussycat, bring me my new radical Romeo remote.
On my cat's whiskers!
Thank you, kitty cat. I like you so much better like this. Jump, PJ Pest! Pretty funny, but you're all supposed to be jumping, not hopping. I need to make some final adjustments.
Owlette, hop up onto the roof and down the hatch to swipe the remote. And Gekko, you can hop up the tower and smash the dish. Why aren't you doing it?
Just because you're the leader, it doesn't mean your ideas are always best.
And you've made us do everything your way.
But, I wish I could stop jumping. Being controlled is horrible. Wait, I've been controlling you and ignoring all of your ideas. Now Romeo's going to control everyone.
It's okay. We'll think of something.
Yes. Being a good leader means listening to other people's ideas. It's time to be a hero and listen to you now.
Well, if we just let Romeo keep controlling you,
then you can distract him while we take care of the tower and the dish.
Let's follow your plan!
Fix! Now you'll all jump! Okay, playtime's over. I'm up to the town square where my remote signal will reach everyone. And if you try and follow me, I'll just zap you again.
Hey, Romeo, I'm the uncontrollable Catboy. I'm going to stop you.
In your dreams, kitty litter boy. And just because you think you could stop me, I'm going to take you with me. You can watch as I take over the world. Now flip, flip, flip! Now come along.
Hop high in the air.
Ha ha! Good idea! Hoppy, hoppy, hop! Skippy!
Super Gekko muscle!
Huh? Hey, what about twirls?
Twirls? I like it!
Yahoo!
What?
Romeo! Bet you can't make me dance! Somersaults, too!
Town Square, it's evil time!
Okay, it's pointing at Romeo.
So, what are you gonna make me do now, Romeo?
Let me think. Oh, yes! No! Not me! This can't be happening!
No one likes being controlled, Romeo. But if you take things that aren't yours, you have to put them back.
How dare you control me!
Don't you just hate it when nighttime villains complain?
You're right. And now you can help us return all those stolen remotes and their inside bits.
And let's not forget about his first Radical Romeo remote.
Hey, the parts for our helicopter remote. Thanks, Romeo. And thanks, guys, for coming up with an excellent plan.
And thank you for being a great team leader in the end.
I think Romeo's had enough. We can return the rest of these remotes and the satellite dish. It's not nice controlling someone, even a villain.
Yeah.
Oh, that's the last time you control me, PJ Pest! I'll be back!
But not tonight. PJ Masks, all shout hooray!
Cause in the night we save the day!
Nice flying, Amaya. With those skills, we could win the race.
Thanks. It's easier now that this remote works.
It'd be funny if it worked like Romeo's did. It could make us dance.
Owlette's two wrongs.
Look, guys, the posters for the school art fair. Can you believe we get to show our art projects at the museum tomorrow?
Cool chameleons. There's me with my lizard collage. And there's you with your cat picture, Connor.
And me with my sculpture. It's my favorite superhero.
Glossy Flash. Kick in. Crash. Hi-ya!
It's awesome. awesome, Amaya! You must have spent forever on it, getting all the little details just right.
Tell me about it. But I bet it looks even better now that it's dried overnight. Let's go check it out.
What happened?
Is all the artwork gone?
All the paintings that were inside are safe, but I'm afraid everything that was still drying outside has vanished.
Oh, no! Don't tell me my Flossy Flash sculpture's gone, too!
No, it's still here, Amaya, but it looks like it got knocked over and broken. I'm really sorry.
It's not just broken. It's also covered in paint and sand.
Amaya, it's horrible what happened to your statue.
But at least it didn't get stolen. I bet whoever messed it up comes back tonight for the rest of the art.
And we'll be here, keeping watch.
Whoever did this is going to be in big trouble. PJ Masks, we're on our way.
Into the night to save the day!
Night in the city, and a brave band of heroes is ready to face fiendish villains to stop them messing with your day. Amaya becomes...
Owlette!
Yeah! Greg becomes...
Gekko! Yeah!
Connor becomes...
Catboy!
To the Gekko-mobile! With its camouflage, those art thieves won't be able to see us.
Wherever they are, my owl eyes will find them.
Gekko-mobile camouflage! Serpents, they're the thieves? Who knew Night Ninja liked art?
Good job, Ninjalinos. Soon, all the other art in the world will be gone. Then the only art anyone will see will be mine.
Yeah, that makes more sense.
He thinks he'll be the best artist if he's the only artist, but we'll stop him.
Night Ninja, this art isn't yours. You need to give it back.
What he needs is a taste of his own medicine.
Huh? What are you gonna do, Bird Brain?
You gave my sculpture a sanding, so let's see how you like it. Super Owl Wings!
Owlette, stop with the sand!
These guys are fine in their ninja masks, but we can't see a thing,
huh? Oh dear, what a PJ Playground predicament. See you later, Sandy Slobs!
Owlette, why'd you do that? Getting back at Night Ninja's not the right thing to do.
Yeah, getting the art back is what matters. And now, even more of it's gone.
Don't worry, I'll find out where they went with my owl eyes. Let's get them! I see them! Stealing art supplies!
Night Ninja, we know you want to prove you're a great artist, but stealing is just wrong.
Oh, please. Like you're gonna stop me.
No, I am. Hey! Go, Owlette. You get the rest of the paint back. We'll take care of the artwork.
First, I'm taking care of Night Ninja.
What are you doing?
Putting paint in the water tank. He covered my sculpture in paint. Now it's his turn.
What? No!
Very pretty, Feathers, but paint won't stop me!
Then I'll sticky stop you!
Owlette, a little help! Thanks, but spraying paint around could have ruined everyone's art.
You don't want what happened to your art to happen to everyone else's.
But I wasn't aiming for the art. I wanted to cover Night Ninja in paint, but I'll get him back some other way. I just need to figure out where he's going next.
He's probably looking to steal more artwork.
So some place that has a ton of art.
Like the museum! Let's go!
You and you, polish my masterpiece. And the rest of you, hide those other paintings inside the museum.
What a wonder! What a creation! What a spectacular specimen! I'm the most amazing artist of all time!
Is that what I think it is?
It's a giant statue of Night Ninja!
I'll take us in for a closer look. Gekko-mobile camouflage!
It's amazing!
No, it's awful!
Get down! I don't want you breaking my masterpiece by mistake, like you broke that flossy flash sculpture at the school.
So your sculpture getting broken was an accident, Owlette?
How dare you scribble on my beautiful work of art! Go and wipe it off right now!
Now, are you finished hiding all the other art inside the museum? Good. Soon I'll get rid of it forever!
So that's his plan. Hide all the other art so all that's left is this statue of him.
Not if I can help it. After what he did to my sculpture, messing with his will be the perfect way to get even.
Wait! He didn't mean for your sculpture to get broken. He said it was an accident!
After our Ninjalinos!
Owlette, why'd you do that?
I didn't do it on purpose, but it serves him right. That's what he did to my statue.
Oh, no!
No!
Not my sculpture! My beautiful art! It's broken! Destroyed!
Oh, he's really upset.
Like you were when your sculpture was broken. I guess now he knows how you feel.
Except seeing him upset doesn't make me feel better at all. I thought it'd be fair to make him pay.
But two wrongs don't make a right?
No, they really don't. Night Ninja, I'm really sorry. Maybe we can fix it?
No, you've ruined it! So now I'm going to ruin everyone else's art! Enough, Ninjalinos!
I know this is all my fault, but your sculpture still looks good.
Yeah, it really looks like you, minus the hand.
Yeah, you must have put a lot of work into it, and it shows.
Forget it. It's only good for one thing now. Destroying the museum. Push it over, Ninjalinos!
No, Ninjalinos, don't do that! Grab on to me, Gekko!
Super Gekko Muscle!
Ninjalino, make that statue heavier!
I'll take that!
I can fix this! My sculpture's ruined, but I can still save Night Ninjas and everyone else's art, too! Time to be a hero! Leave Night Ninja to me. You go inside and rescue the artwork.
Super Cat Speed!
Hey!
Hey, what are you doing with my hand?
I was wondering if you would lend it to me. You know, lend me a hand. Get it?
Oh! Can't hold it much longer!
Super, super!
Want to destroy it now, do you?
My creation! It really is fixed!
Gasping geckos! That was close!
You're right, lizard legs. Thank goodness my statue is saved. Now, back to my first plan. Get the art from the museum and get rid of it all!
Too late, Night Ninja. I've already hidden the art where you'll never find it.
What? So now we have to waste the rest of the night looking for silly daytime kids' artwork and stealing it again?
Can't you just enjoy your own beautiful statue?
If I take it home, I'll be able to see myself from wherever I am. I can look at me all the time. Throw it away, Ninjalinos! But let this be a reminder to you, I'm the greatest artist ever!
Maybe the greatest nighttime villain artist ever.
Nice save, Owlette. You got us out of this fix.
By fixing his sculpture.
But it's too bad no one will get to see his art. It really is pretty good.
I guess it is. But I'm looking forward to seeing everyone else's.
PJ Masks, all shout hooray! Cause in the night we save the day!
Great work, children. I don't know how all your artwork got back, but it's a good thing it did.
Your sculpture's the cat's whiskers, Amaya. It looks almost as good as new.
I should thank Night Ninja. It's lucky I had some extra sticky splats left to patch the whole thing up.
Excellent job, Amaya. So glad you were able to fix your statue. Oh, seems to be stuck.
I guess it's still not quite dry.
Gekko floats.
You can't catch us, Greg.
Because your legs are longer than mine. Do we have to play tag?
Come on, keep trying.
Whoa! Oh, I can't do it. I'm not fast and I'm bad at jumping too.
Come on, Greg. You almost got us.
Whoa! How'd I do that? Did I get my gecko strength in the daytime? It's floating! Whoa!
It's so light. Could it float away?
Not if the PJ Masks stop it. We have to get to the bottom of this.
Maybe just you two. I can't fly and I'm not fast. I'll probably just be in the way.
No, Greg. We're a team. We need your help.
Yeah, we'll fix this together. PJ Masks, we're on our way!
Into the night to save the day!
Night in the city, and a brave band of heroes is ready to face fiendish villains to stop them messing with your day. Amaya becomes...
Owlette!
Yeah!
Greg becomes... Connor becomes...
Catboy!
The PJ Masks!
Fluttering feathers! Everything's floating in here, too!
Everyone grab something and pull it down!
Skills for up in the air problems. I can't fly or jump like you guys.
There are many ways to solve a problem, Gekko.
And we're not doing great either. If we're going to get HQ back on the ground, we'll need your help.
But I'm a lizard. I'm a stick to the wall kind of guy.
But you're on the team. To the cat car.
Look how much stuff is floating now! Stop right there, Romeo!
Ah, the PJ Masks! Have you come to check out my anti-gravity machine?
Anti-gravity machine?
That's right! With every zap, anything it touches gets lighter and lighter, till it just floats away! Watch this! Third time's the charm! Soon I'll be the only person left on the ground, and then I'll rule the world!
You'll never get away with it.
Oh, yeah? Well, I already zapped your HQ. And guess what? You're next!
Whoa! We need to find cover! Fast!
Hey, guys! Wait for me! I can't fly or run fast!
super cat speed!
Okay, Gekko, here's the plan. While Owlette and I distract Romeo, you grab his machine.
What? But I can't jump or fly!
But what if I could?
Maybe I can save HQ by learning to fly!
Whoa!
Here I come! I'm getting close to liftoff!
Gekko, what are you doing?
Huh? Trying to fly, huh? Here, let a genius help! Huh?
Oh. Ha! Miss! You only got my wings!
Wow! I really can fly!
But I can't fly in the direction I want!
Guys! Help!
Go, Owlette! Hang on, Gekko! I'm coming!
Thanks, Owlette!
No problem! But flying's not the only answer. Why didn't you use your camouflage?
Camouflage? Really?
There's always a different way to solve a problem. What's happening?
I got you, Featherbrain, that's what!
Finally, a way down!
I can't reach!
Use your flying skills to overpower the anti-gravity! I'm too light! I can't control it!
One PJ mask down, or should I say up, two to go!
Now we need to beat Romeo and save Owlette! I'll go after him, you rescue her!
Super Cat, jump!
But I don't have the right powers! Think, Gekko, think! Flying like Owlette didn't work. Maybe I can jump like Catboy! But I have lizard legs. I can't leap like a cat. But the cat car can! I'll catapult over Owlette, open the top, and grab her! Cool chameleons! Here we go! Catapult! Grab my hand, Owlette!
Huh?
Whoa!
You can run, but you can't hide, you pesky little PJ Masks!
What? How'd you... Doesn't matter. With Gekko weighing you down, I can reach you now. Super Cat Jump!
Gotcha!
Whoa!
You're next, Owlette!
No, Pussycat! You're next!
Uh-oh! No! Catboy, I'm coming!
Wait!
I'm coming!
Two PJ Pests up in the air, just one to go. And here's another zap for HQ, too. Just one more, and it's going to the moon!
Gekko, you have to get us down so we can stop him!
What am I going to do? Jumping didn't work, or flying. But what if I do both? I could catapult up and grab those floating leaves. It's worth a try.
Super Gekko Muscles!
Yes! I did it! It worked!
Great, but now what, Gekko?
I didn't really think that far.
Attempting a rescue, eh, Lizard Legs? Well, if I want you PJ Pests up, you'll stay up!
Whoa, whoa! Gekko, help!
He can't help. He's about to be floating away, too! Oh, miss!
Gekko, you're the only one not floating!
Only you can save us in HQ.
But how? Wriggling reptiles! Here goes nothing!
Come back here!
Whoa! Super Gekko Camouflage!
Where are you, Lizard Legs?
How can I help Catboy and Owlette? They're way up there, and I'm stuck way down here. Wait, that's it! I can use sticking to things to get up in the air. There is more than one way to solve a problem. It's time to be a hero! Super Lizard Grip! Aha! There you are!
Nice! But you can't run forever. Think you're clever, don't you? Your luck's almost run out!
Nice work, Gekko!
But how are we going to get Romeo's machine?
Don't worry. I know how to solve that problem, too.
Keep jumping, Lizard Legs! You won't escape my anti-gravity machine for long.
just what I was looking for.
Now I've got you. That shield's way too small to save you.
Yeah, but I'm not using it as a shield. I'm using it as a mirror.
Hey, Romeo! You couldn't hit me if I was 10 feet tall. Bullseye!
Gekko. PJ Masks, I'll shout hooray!
Cause in the night we save the day!
Come on, Greg! Can't catch me! Hey, where'd he go? He was chasing us just a second ago.
Tay! You're both it! I might not be able to fly or be a good jumper, but there is more than one way to solve a problem.
Catboy's two-wheeled wonder.
Woohoo! Can't catch me!
Oh! Hey! A steering wheel? What's that doing here?
Look! There's a tire and a car mirror.
What's going on? Whoa!
Looks like someone's been taking people's cars and piling them up.
And it's our job to find out who. PJ Masks, we're on our way.
It's tonight to save the day!
Night in the city, and a brave band of heroes is ready to face fiendish villains to stop them messing with your day. Amaya becomes... Greg becomes...
Gekko! Yeah!
Connor becomes...
Catboy!
The PJ Masks!
Let's take the cat car and go back to the park.
Where is it?
Let's check out the owl glider.
Oh no! The owl glider's gone too! And so is the gecko mobile!
Okay, how are we going to be heroes without our vehicles?
Maybe we could use our bikes.
Our bikes?
It's worth a try. You're good on yours.
My bike's okay for the daytime, but heroes need supercars to stop crime.
I say we try it. At least until we find out who's got our vehicles. Come on!
I can't believe we're gonna be heroes on bikes.
Come on, Catboy. It'll be fun.
Yeah!
Look, I can super lizard grip on my bike. And never worry about falling off. You should try flying with yours, Owlette.
Okay, here goes.
Yay! Woo!
Most graceful landing I've ever made.
Hey, Catboy, you should try your super skills on your bike, too. This is great.
I guess,
but it's not as cool as my cat car. Come on, let's just get to the park.
Whoa!
Look at this weird wall of cars!
And there's a noise coming from inside!
Okay, let's check it out.
My cat car!
What are you up to, Romeo? How did you get our super vehicles out of HQ?
Easy. I was using my amazing electromagnet to get some of these daytime cars, but then it sucked your vehicles right out, too.
Our vehicles weren't yours to take.
Oh, is that why you're stuck riding your silly little bikes?
What? Who, me?
Oh, boo-hoo.
Look, Romeo. You can't just steal cars, and you certainly can't keep our super vehicles.
Why do you need all three anyway?
I don't. I'll try them all and keep the best one. You can have the others back once they're squashed flat with my magnets.
What?
Meeny, meeny, miny, mo. Who wants to drive with Romeo? Aha!
My owl glider!
We won't catch him on our bikes. If we get my cat car down, we can go in that.
Look!
These must be the controls for the magnet.
But we don't know what they do. What if we squash our vehicles instead?
Yeah, let's use our bikes. Come on, he's getting away!
We'll never catch Romeo like this.
Yes, we will. I'll fly up and lure him down. And you ride in at super cat speed with Gekko on the back of your bike.
Right, so I can grab the owl glider with my super strength.
Yay!
Huh?
Catboy?
This bike can't fire fur balls or make a sonic cat roar. I'm going back to get the cat car.
But what about the plan?
You.
On your bike? Forget it, Birdie.
Whoa!
You're the one who's going down!
Oh.
Ha! We have Romeo right where we want him!
Catboy, Gekko, now!
Now? But it's just me!
We need Catboy!
Let's try this green one. No, no, no!
Catboy? Huh? We could have used some help there, Catboy. Romeo got away.
I was going to help in my amazing cat car.
Here he comes! Quick hide!
That owl glider was okay. But maybe something else would be better. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Which one is the next to go?
My Gekko-mobile!
Don't worry. The Gekko-mobile can't fly, so we can surround it on our bikes. Let's go.
Cool chameleons. Only three ways out. Either end of the street or over the buildings.
I'll block the other end, and you stay here. Catboy, if Romeo tries to go over, you can super cat speed up a fire escape and block him that way.
Got him this time.
You know, if I have my cat car, I could block him with a cat roar sonic wave.
Catboy, no, not again.
Not the green button, but maybe blue. Not that one! Phew. Now there's only this red button left, so it must be the one. Huh?
PJ Masks again? You're starting to bore me.
Not so fast, Romeo!
Somebody needs to cool off.
Whoa! Ah!
all my feathers wet.
Andy got away.
What happened?
You weren't here to help us again. That's what happened.
Oh, I...
Well, don't blame me if your cat car gets crushed.
My cat car!
Aw, the little PJ Masks and their little pikey-wikies. Ready to eat furballs.
No one hurts my friends. Down! Super Cat Jump!
I'll show you, biker boy! Cat roar!
Duck!
Thanks. My bike was pretty great, too. Maybe it is as cool as my cat car.
Glad you like it now, because our super vehicles are about to get crushed.
Not if I can help it. Now that I know how cool my bike is, I can use it to beat Romeo to his lab. It's time to be a hero. Super Cat Speed! If you want, but that'll mean crushing your lab too, now that I know what these buttons do. PJ Masks, go!
Gekko-mobile.
Our bikes are pretty cool too, though. They might not do everything our vehicles can, but they really helped us get them back.
They won't help us put all these cars back, though. That'll take super gecko muscles. PJ Masks, all shout hooray!
Cause in the night, we save the day!
On stage in front of everyone!
What's wrong?
Nothing. I'm totally okay with being on stage in front of all those people. Oh, unless I mess up!
Why are you worried about that? You're not afraid of anything.
I'm not. Except maybe playing in front of the whole class.
Everyone grab your instrument. And if you haven't already picked one for the concert, it's time to choose one now.
Yay!
Yeah!
All the instruments are gone!
Those look like Ninjalino footprints.
They don't look like Ninjalino footprints to me. They're way too big. We should just cancel the concert. I'm sure the instruments will turn up eventually.
But if they've been stolen, we need to find out why and get them back.
Sure, of course. PJ Masks, we're on our way!
Into the night to save the day!
Night in the city, and a brave band of heroes is ready to face fiendish villains to stop them messing with your day. Amaya becomes...
Owlette!
Yeah! Greg becomes... Connor becomes...
Catboy!
The PJ Masks!
So, like I was saying, those don't look like Ninjalino prints. They could be cat prints, or mice maybe.
Look! Once we're all playing at the concert, you'll forget anyone's watching.
Can we not talk about it and just get on with the mission?
Okay, to the owl glider!
Famous pop stars need a band, and bands need instruments.
But you're not a pop star.
What? How rude. Ninjalinos, hit it. Pop star, pop star, pop star! I am the best pop star! Pop star, pop star, pop star! See? My voice is so incredibly powerful, it even breaks things.
Who'd be proud of that?
Me, lizard legs. It proves that I'm the best singer ever. Just wait till my big concert at the museum. Come, Ninjalinos. Pop star, pop star, pop star!
We've got to stop them or everything will be wrecked and ruined.
And we'll have no instruments to play at the concert tomorrow.
Let's go to the museum.
Don't play so loud! No one will hear me!
Singing.